She's going to be focusing on nature and the sounds of nature, the feeling of nature, the more organic qualities that are also a part of circus performance. It's not all about technology. It's not all about the apparatus. It's oftentimes about celebrating the fluidity of human movement, which is something she will be exploring with this piece.